Hello YouTube, K4DPS back again, taking a look at the Whistler WS1095 digital scanner. And we're going to take a look at how to program this using zip code. The very first thing that we're going to do is we're going to go into the menu option right here, press the menu, and we're going to have to set our location. So we're going to arrow down to set location. Now we can either hit select or the arrow over button. It'll say by city, by county, by zip code. I'm going to go down to zip code. And we just use the up and down arrows right here in order to enter in our zip code. That's the first digit. Go over to the right. You'll see the arrows again. Over to the right. All right, once that's in, we're going to hit select. Now it's going to ask us the types of services we want to listen to, whether it's police, fire, ambulance, emergency service, there's school, businesses, ham radio, aircraft, lots of different service types. You can enter in the default types if you want, or you can actually customize. I will enter in the custom type. And it's going to give me a list of everything that I can listen to. With the little check mark over there to the right indicates that I'm currently going to be downloading multi-dispatch, law dispatch, fire dispatch. EMS is not checked, so I'm going to go ahead and check that by hitting the select button. You'll see the little slash right to the right of that. We'll keep on going down. EMS TAC is not engaged, so I'm going to make sure that that is. Don't really listen to any business, railroad, law talk, fire talk, EMS talk. I want that one. Alrighty. Emergency ops is on. We'll go ahead and put military on. No media needed, school security utilities. Okay, so I've selected everything that I want, so I'm going to hit the menu button. Going to hit the menu button again. Okay, now I'm going to go down to browse library. Move the arrow to the right. Yes, United States. And of course, they're going to ask what state I'm in. I'm in Florida. I'm going to go down to counties and cities and go to S. I'm in Santa Rosa, and I can add agencies or by categories or systems. Let's go with agencies. Let's see what agencies we've got. We've got retail, tourist attractions, Whiting Field North, Prince. I don't see any agency. I'll go back. Let's go to categories. Santa Rosa County. I think that sounds good. And now I have the option to choose if I want to listen to Milton, Santa Rosa County. None of these are checked here. So I'm going to go down to Santa Rosa County. And that's the sheriff, so I'm going to click that one. Gulf Breeze, I'm going to click that one. Santa Rosa County Schools, no thank you. Santa Rosa County Fire, oh absolutely. Santa Rosa County EMS, yes. Santa Rosa County EMA, absolutely. Santa Rosa County Services. I don't think so. Okay, so now I've picked everything that I want. Press the menu. It says import selected. Yes, I do want to import selected. Now it's going to ask me, okay, what scan list do I want to put that in? Well, I'll just page on down here to scan list number 5. And I will check mark that. Make sure that there's no other scan lists that are on. Okay, press menu. Import now, it says. And yes, so I'll hit the select button. It's importing all of the channels. And this does take just a little while because I went by the actual agency, and so it is actually programming in all of the Santa Rosa County Sheriff's fire, EMS, EMA frequencies that are in our county. And once we get this downloaded, I'll show you how we can quickly go into the menu. We're gonna go to alrighty, 7 new 22. So we're gonna hit select. Now we're gonna go down to scan lists, arrow over, and I want to listen to that particular scan list, so I'm going to arrow down and select that. That was in scan list 5, and I'll turn scan list 4 off. Hit the menu button and then press select to scan. And now I'm scanning all of my county, public safety, sheriff, fire, and EMS frequencies in Scanlist 5. Thanks for watching my videos. Have a great day.